years of bloody piano lessons. Guess whose brilliant idea that was? Mum's! She's gonna be sorry I ever learned to play, and you'll be sorry too!
I guess I never thought about it that way.
Go on then. Have a drink.
Well, maybe just a tiny one.
Well, how do you feel?
I feel like Mum would never have let me do that. What's she going to do? Kill me? I can do whatever I like. Watch this!
Dead minions. Did you have a plan?
Oh no! We're nearly out of wisp! Don't worry, I've got a clever idea.
You two getting up to no good.
What are you doing here?
Never mind. You've been reading from that book again, haven't you? And do I smell ale?
Yes, on Max. He had rather a lot, actually.
You snitch! This is why I never want you around.
You get down off there this instant and march straight back to your graves. And you're not getting any supper!
Oh, Mum!
We're sorry, Mum.
I told you we'd get in trouble!
No, you didn't.
Thank you for finding my sons, and for getting that book away from them. I don't know how they could have got their cold, dead hands on it. But then, I don't really want to know. I have nothing to give you, except this advice. Don't have your children buried near you, especially if they're anything like mine.